guys, it's Cassandra 72, and I'm coming to you with my Harris Teeter Super Doubles haul. This is round 7, Friday, April the 25th. So a couple different things here that you all have not been, weren't used to seeing. Like I'm saying, Living Life of Rowling has been the godsend for me, this Super Doubles. Because I'll be completely honest with you guys, I'm not one of those people that puts the deals together. The way that I go about getting my deals is I put a little bit of work in, but that work consists of going to sites that I know where people have their blogs and they have done basically the work for me. Then I'm getting my coupons together and I'm going out and I'm doing it. So that's the work that I put in, because quite honestly, you know, I just don't have the time to go out there and basically put the deals together like these people do, and they do a wonderful job of it. So I am so thankful for them. Hopefully, you know, one day I will get to that point where I am like scouring the ads and, you know, coming up with, you know, these excellent deals. But because I'm pretty sure there may be some things that I'm missing out on getting, you know, because I don't do that, you know, but you know, it is what it is. So I think this deal was a great haul. But like I said, Living Life of Rowling, and she's continually updating. So even after she posted on, you know, Tuesday in preparation for the sale, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, she's updated and there are new things there so far each day that she's found. So definitely go over there and check out that website, livinglifeofrowling.com. All right, so I picked up another one of the Hormel Completes. You know, a lot of people may not like those, but you know, and I know preservatives and stuff, you know, it's not the healthiest thing, but you know, I think these are kind of good to keep in your office, you know, for a quick lunch or whatever. And I actually, like I said, do like them. I have 3 more of the Benecol spreads. They're $3.99 regular price, $2 coupon doubles, making it free. The Completes, they're regular price $2.59. If you got rain checks when they were on sale 2 for $4, so $2 each, that would actually come out free. But there's a printable that you can get that's $1, so it doubles, making this in my case 59 cents, and then a Zaver for $1 makes a 41 cent moneymaker. The L'Oreal, they're $3.99, $2 coupon from the 316 Red Plum makes them completely free. The Old Spice, this is where my transaction was messed up, because I was trying to figure out why my subtotal was what it was when I thought it should be free, because I'm thinking I was getting $2 in overage on that, but this is actually $4.49. Again, I was thinking $4 and that the coupon from P&G would make it free, but it actually made it 49 cents. And then that $2 Zaver makes it $1.51 moneymaker. Then these Ajax toss-ins, had a printable for those that I found on Living Life of Riley. They're $4.99 and there's a $2 off any Ajax laundry detergent. And if you see, that does say laundry detergent. So if you were to have any issues, I absolutely did not. Off any laundry detergent, any size. So that made those 99 cents. And I was anticipating $2 was going to cover, you know, those, you know, the $1.98 there, but it didn't quite cover it. And I still would have been okay. I threw this in because I just had to have the Asian noodles. because these are $2.50 now. I got this, again, deal from Living Life of Rowling. There is a $1 coupon that is actually on Hopster for the Tasty Bite products. And if the rice was $2, so that would have been free. But I decided that I just didn't want to do just regular organic rice. I wanted the mushroom lo mein. And so these were $2.50, so that was 50 cents. But I'm thinking I'm okay because I have this 41 cents overage from the Completes, you know, Hormel Completes, and that will basically dip into that and make that only be 9 cents, not realizing that I did not have my calculation right on the Old Spice. But that was okay too. The Kikkoman, I have 4 soy sauces and two of the seasoning packets, one marinade mix for meat, one fried rice seasoning mix. And the thing that I thought was really neat about these, you guys, is that they give you the recipe basically like right on the back. So this is absolutely amazing, and I think I'm going to end up trying this because it really wasn't a lot to it. Just the fried rice seasoning mix, two strips of bacon, three green onions, one egg, and three cups of cold cooked rice. So I figured I would definitely end up making that. And then this was just a marinade. The other ones, too many ingredients that I felt like I wasn't going to mess with. So I went with marinade, and these were 99 cents. And there is a coupon for $2 off of three. So the Kikkum and soy sauces were $1.49. Two of those is $2.98. And then the 99 cent seasoning package comes to like $3.97. So the $2 coupon is supposed to double up to that amount, making it free. And the command hooks, you guys know about those, $3.49. $2 coupons doubles up to $3.49, making those free. So this is my receipt. All right. So you see my hors mayo at $2.59, and there's my Kikkum and sauces and the marinade and fried rice mix. My tasty mushroom by Tasty Bites at $2.50. The Ajax at $4.99 each. There's the Old Spice at $4.49. The L'Oreal at $3.99. Two of those command hooks. $3 at $3.49. The Benecol spreads, $3 at $3.99. And I had a little bit of an issue because at the end, the guy told me $14.50. And I'm thinking, what in the heck is going on? You know, but, you know, you see my Zavers coming off. And you see scan coupons and multiply coupons. But then you also see where they had to key in some things. So the coupons for the Kikkum products did not double. He traced it back to how he put them in, and it did not double. So they came and put in, you know, those two right there, doubling. And then my total was still like $10. And I realized, you know, as I count the coupons that were scanned, it was only 13 coupons. But I had 15 products that coupons were on, and I counted, you know, because I'm very meticulous about that. And I counted, and I had the 15 coupons. And I know that I had my L'Oreal coupons, as that's what I ended up tracing it to. And they weren't in the stack anywhere. So I'm thinking they somehow fell when I took them in my hand to hand to the guy, but I didn't see them on the floor anywhere. Either that, or when he was going through the coupons, somehow they dropped somewhere. But I don't know. But herein is a lesson on how it pays to be nice to your cashiers. Now, this guy actually told me when I came up, you know, he was like, I wish you could do a class on, you know, how the system works or whatever. Because I go in there and I save my money and I'm nice about it and I follow the rules. So, you know, a lady had gone out and come back in, you know, and you're only supposed to do three like coupons. And I do think they say in a transaction, I don't think it says anything about you're not supposed to come in and out, but that particular store, they are very by the book. And so they really don't want you going in and out. And so I know that, and I tend not to do that. If I come back in, it's because I realize, oh, I got coupons for something else in the car, and I'll go back and get it, and it won't be anything that I previously purchased. You know, just to, you know, try to stay on the good side of the cashiers. As so many people say, sometimes it's really good to befriend your cashiers. And this was one of those, you know, or be nice to your cashiers, because that's what happened here. When I realized I didn't have the L'Oreal coupons anywhere, however I dropped them, he dropped them, what have you, they still put in the coupons because I told him I could bring them back in. He asked me that I wanted to take the product off, but then the manager just went ahead, excuse me, and keyed in the $8 to come off. And so my subtotal was 48 cents. Tax was $1.86. $1.86. And I paid $2.34 out of pocket. I saved $60.93. And so then I went out to the car because I did have more coupons. Excuse me, I got a tickle in my throat all of a sudden. And was able to cut those coupons and then brought them right back in. So they didn't make me go through a whole bunch of hoops because they know that I don't come in there causing a whole lot of issues. So yeah, that's it, you guys. I'm going to leave it there because there's really nothing more to say. The video has really gone on long enough. But if you have any questions or comments, don't hesitate to leave them below. And I'll get back to you as soon as I can. And as always, until the next video, peace and blessings.